subscribe sa mga followers ko, sa mga likes and comments. Thank you po. I appreciate. And thank you po at medyo dumadami na ang aking subscriber for a while. It's already 96, which is I really appreciate it. And here, I have two boxes here, which is it's only how much? 73 dirhams. And in Filipino money, it's 1,020 pesos lang po. Here's why I ordered in noon and inalis ko na siya sa package. So inalis ko na yung plastic so para malesan yung time. And maraming sale dito sa noon and here in UAE po siya. And actually this is a tripod 3110. It's made in China but at least it's good for beginners. And actually I was a beginner so I was just trying to check as well kung maganda ba ang product. And to tell you honestly, it's only for how much? 14 dirhams. And in Filipino money, it's only 197.23 cents. So 197 pesos lang po siya. And I have a ring light here. Pinagay ko na yung pangalan para obvious naman na ring light siya. And this is only 49 dirhams. And that's 690 pesos and 33 cents. Which is plus 10 dirhams in total, 73 dirhams. So that's 1,022 pesos. Nakamura ako, which is true, but let's see how good the products is. So, nabubuksan muna natin si tripod 3110 and let's review. Papakita ko yung height. Yung friend kasi Jane Villanueva. Hi Jane Villanueva. She pushed me to vlog again. And actually makikita niyo po yung reason why I stopped vlogging for these few weeks. I'm gonna post that soon. Waited for 2 more weeks, I guess. And doon ko po ma-reveal why na stop ako for a month or two. And let's go back to the topic. I'm gonna open this ring light. Yan siya, ganitong pagka-package niya. So it's not bad for 49 dirhams. It's a bit huge. It's not really big as the one, like, malakit pa sa ulo ko, di ba? So, but this one is good. Hindi naman kasi ako professional blogger pa. Pero once I get the 1,000 reviews and more viewers, more subscribers, then I'm gonna do more. And for now, I'll just make it simple. Iba pang alis ng stress to. Char! Naglaro natin nung bata to, di ba? Naglaro. So, ito si ring light. Parang siyang selfie stick, but not so sure. Yeah, okay. So, nilalak siya dito din. So, ngayon, ang gagawin natin ay nilalak natin dito. So, sabi naman sa online, pwede siyang i-charge as regular charger, basta sa to, USB charger, pwede siya sa laptop, pwede siya sa, saan kasi yun? Pwede siya sa power lock. Make sure na lock siya. Make sure din nakadiretso to. Nakadiretso siya. Make sure so then, pass over the lock, open the gagamitin ko siya sa laptop ko. And may remote control siya. And so, tumad lang people. Wow! So, may ano siya. Ang remote control niya is either high or low. And you can change the color of the light. So, pwede siya na itong may pagka-blue, then orange or cream, and white. Mataas yan. Pwede mo siya ibaba. Four more. Sakit sa mataas. Ganda. 49 dirhams. Worth it. Pwede mo siyang itaas. Depende sa height na gusto mo. And try natin siyang gamitin. Right now, try ko siya na mataas. Nagamitin ko siya for a while with the this way. Thank you so much po at sana eh na-enjoy kayo sa aking vlog for today and more videos to come and special mention po kay Jamaica Lynn Vargas and she's one of a good friend of me. Shout out din po kay Jane Villanueva again. Thank you po sa pag-support sa akin. And advance happy Mother's Day to all at sa mami ko. I love you so much, Mom. Miss you.